Racist photo was posted to social media. It happened at George Washington University, where tonight members of the Student Association Senate met to talk about how they want to see the issue handled. And Deborah Alfarone was there.
We're here on the GW campus tonight. This all started when three members of a sorority called Alpha Phi had posted a picture that many say was racially insensitive. Now, that sorority ended up suspending those three members, two people that were in the photo and one who ended up taking it. And then they also apologized, saying they know they have problems with inclusion and diversity. But that's not enough for people here. They want to see something done.
We're at a tough place right now. And this is the perfect time for GW to be on the right side of history.
I would like accountability to be shown to the people that have hurt so many people.
I think that they should be kicked off campus, but I also think that Greek life needs to have a lot more like regulation, a lot more accountability, and a lot more, they need to take more seriously their issues of classism and racism.
Students packed in to talk about how they want more done. The university agreed the picture was disturbing, and they said they're seriously considering action, but still, none yet.
When I came to university, I assumed that everybody here would be, you know, very progressive, very forward-thinking. I assumed everybody would have an open mind. And to come to your university and see that it's not that way is really what's more disappointing to me, because I thought this would be my safe haven.
The last woman that you heard from, she's part of the local chapter here of the NAACP. She says the national chapter is getting involved. We'll continue to keep you updated on what happens here. At GW, Deborah Alfarone, WUSA 9.
Deb tells us so many students showed up to that meeting tonight that dozens of them had to wait outside.